Aujourd'hui, today, I'm going to make banana bread with my son, Luca.
First time I ate banana bread, I think it was a shitty store, coffee store, whatever. It was not the best one, but it was still good. After that, I get a little bit obsessed with the banana bread.
Where is Luca, Chrissy, please?
He's watching a movie in the car.
Oh, he's still at the car?
He's still in the car. He didn't want to come in. He's finishing.
Let me get him. Okay, hold on. Okay. Luca, you come to do the banana bread with me? Stop your movies and come here. Okay, let's go.
Allez.
Yeah, see you, Révi. You
come. The bread's ready.
Okay, bye, Révi. Let's go, Luca, let's go.
Okay.
We'll do the banana bread together. Okay?
Okay.
We are back to Ludo la maison. I get my sous chef, Luca. And now we're going to make the dough already, okay, Luca? So the dough is very simple. Butter first. And now, vas-y, on 102. 102 speed. Voilà, parfait. So now we're going to make sure the butter become like very creamy texture, okay? But imagine these days, we don't have a mixer like that these days. It was by hand. Imagine to do this thing by hand?
Yeah.
Voilà, so we mix the butter. So I put the sugar slowly. Speed 2, vas-y, slowly. So of course, for safety, never put your finger like that in the mixer, okay?
Or else it's gonna fall off and then, you know.
Yeah, exactly, okay? Turn off the mixer, Luca, always turn off the mixer. I'm gonna go down like that and just, well, you know what to do.
Luca have the sense of cooking. It's crazy. Sometimes he's doing thing and say, Luca, you know this thing. Yeah, papa, I know. He get it, he has the feeling.
One more time, vas-y, on 2 or 3. So it's pretty easy, huh? Banana bread. Huh? It's all about to have a good recipe, good proportion, and a great assistant. Put the egg slowly. Go ahead. Hop. Okay. And now go. Bon, après on va mettre quoi, Lucas? Après, qu'est-ce qu'on met après? Là.
Salt.
Non, farine, la farine, la farine.
Sometimes when I cook with him, I speak French, English, French. I mean, we mix everything. I mean, we understand each other. Lucas has told me, you know, speak French, Papa. I understand you better when you speak French. Touché.
Okay, I want you to take 3 bananas. Épluche les bananas and épluche les, okay? Vas-y. Don't eat them, hein? I know you.
Make sure the banana are very ripe, okay, Luca?
So more they're ripe, you know, more they're going to mix better in the dough, okay, Luca?
Okay.
So I start with the butter, the sugar, the eggs, and now I'm adding my flour, all-purpose flour. And we're going to mix slowly the flour now. Now I'm going to add the rest of the dry baking soda and the salt. I'm going to mix very well one more time. Then after, we're going to add our banana. You like to slice, huh? You're not scared to use a knife?
No.
Because Papa teach you.
Yeah, I also have 10,000 friends that use a knife like this.
You have 10,000 friends? It's very important to know how to hold a knife. So you see the dough, Luca, it's ready. You see how the beautiful texture of the dough? I'm going to show you guys. Very creamy, okay? You see, guys? Now we're going to add the banana, okay?
My hands are all banana-y.
Why do you slice them by half like that?
Because they're way too big.
Because they're way too big to mix?
Yes, because then if they mix, they're going to just be all big chunks.
Makes sense. Allez, mets-moi ça là-dedans, là, on y va. Allez, mets le banana aussi, oui.
Le salé, tu juste faire.
The little touch also, Luca, lime, a little bit of lemon zest. Just a little bit, okay? What is your favorite utensil in the kitchen? You have one?
What?
What do you have? What's your favorite thing? Knife. I know you're going to say knife. I know it. I don't know why I ask you. I know you're going to say knife.
What? I like cutting.
And kids are going to make mistakes sometimes. Luca, one day, take a knife, the night of Halloween. Remember what you did?
4 years ago.
4 years ago. And you cut yourself with a knife. And we went to the emergency room. It was a very bloody Halloween. So now we have our banana. We're going to crush a little bit the banana. Luca, can you melt the butter, please, over there? So love to use induction in my house with Luca, because induction is very safe. So we're mixing now our banana. Voilà, that's the butter now, guys. So you still have a little piece of banana. So now, what are you going to do, Luca?
I know what I'm doing.
Voilà, très bien, voilà. Put a lot of butter everywhere in the skillet. Stop! It's enough! Okay, now, voilà, perfect, okay. Now we're going to put the dough here. Bon, voilà. So now, we're going to put our banana bread in the oven for like 10 minutes. We'll start at 425.
So we're going to put 10 minutes in the oven.
We're going to slice some banana now, and we're going to add banana after on top, okay? Nice slice, Luca. So now we're putting the banana on top of the cake. We dip them in a little sugar and cinnamon, and we put them nicely on the top of the cake. if we don't bake the cake a little bit before, the banana is going to sink in the bottom of the dish. Voilà, good job, Luca. Now we're going to put it back in the oven for 30 minutes.
Hop, 30 minutes. Okay, Luca?
It was fun to cook with Luca today in the kitchen. I want him to create memory for this kid, if you have kids. I'm sure Luca is going to remember today we did the banana bread together. Of course, because we're on TV, but also he's going to remember this dish for sure. So I think it's important for the parents to teach that to our kids. You know?
Ah, look at this beautiful Luca. Look at our little cake. Put a little bit of butter on top, just to make shiny.
We're ready to eat, guys. Go get ready, vas-y, it's time to test.
Come on, our banana bread's ready.
Really?
Yep.
Hey, Ravi! It's time to test. You want to cut it?
Well.
Good. I like it.
Come on, this is so great. Good banana bread. But you want some more?
I want more.
That's a good sign. That's a very good sign. The kid wants some more.
The bananas are falling off, so I'm just going to put them on your plate.
Very good banana. Good job, Luca. So, Luca, say bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye,
guys. Eat your fruits, kids.